My name is Amir Markovich, and I'll be presenting Graph Embedded Post Clustering. The amount of video captured today far surpasses our ability to manually analyze it. Anomaly detection algorithms are designed to help deal with this problem. But how do we define anomalies, and how do we detect them? First, there are fine-grained anomalies, like detecting a runner where everyone is walking. Then, we propose a new coarse-grained setting for telling apart different kinds of actions, like people dancing versus people doing gymnastics. Our method relies on extracting poses from every person in every frame and representing them as temporal graphs. Then, we embed and cluster them in a latent space, giving a bag of words representation over actions. Finally, we fit a probabilistic model over cluster assignments of normal actions used to obtain normality score for future samples. To summarize, our contributions are a new method using pose graphs and a Dirichlet mixture, a new setting, and state-of-the-art results for the Shanghai Tech Campus benchmark. Thank you.